Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome in. I'm a little under the weather. My head's in a bit of a fog, so I apologize if this is, But I have something special. I'm in my tank top because I wanted to show off my big, broad shoulders and my lovely tattoos because these are important to me. Anyway, also, we're doing something that we've never done before on the channel anyway. I have played the ever-loving shit out of this game. No. Yes. There we go. Aha! Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for Warthunder. I don't really have a lot to say. There is no developments. There is nothing outstanding. So we're just gonna get straight into it. We're going realistic mode because, yeah! Probably gonna get my ass handed to me. But here we go. Also, I'm going to pester my girlfriend and see if she wants to come and be part. Okay. So, I can only pick one thing for this, and that is fine. I will work with it. The Russian T-60 is really interesting to me, because it's not so much a tank cannon as it is just, you know, as it is a machine gun. It's kind of like the ZT-37 here, which I'm going to take. Yes. Cruise control. Let's go. Do you? That's fantastic. Okay. What D? I already know exactly what the joke was, but you know, just near. I'm gonna get sniped any moment now. I just know I'm gonna get shot. Here we go. Really gotta pixel snipe it. I know they're around here somewhere. Someone call me right now. I'm a little preoccupied. Also, I need to check my decals. I think these are wrong. Move up. Ah! Okay, I do not have spacebar machine gun in this tank. Shit, this is bad. Aerials? I don't see any airborns. Oh, God. This is bad. Any moment now, I'm gonna get shot. I know it's coming. I know it's coming. I'm gonna get dinked and I'm just gonna blow up. That's what always happens. Every time. Mm-hmm. So from what I can see, everyone that... Ah! Oh, wait, no, okay, good. I have more than one. Great, that's fantastic. That's good. Yes, I'm doing this deliberately. It's fun. Come on, push up the hill, let's go. Come on, the little tank that could, let's go. Come on. I'm pretty sure this is just a two-man tank. Jesus, yep, two men, okay. Hit him, you can do it. Oh God, is he coming this way? He's coming this way, oh God. I actually tagged him. Wow. Okay. Need to start trusting myself more. Oh, that phone call was for my interview. Oh, shit. Oh, hi, Grim. I mean, I only have Sea of Thieves on Xbox, so that's a bit of a problem. Unless I can find some way to cast my Xbox to my PC, which supposedly is a way to do. Okay, a lot of bodies. That tells me I'm probably going to be one of them soon. Oh, lordy. I don't like this. I don't like anything that I'm seeing here. Oh, no. Was that an enemy tank? Was that guy just sitting there watching me? Or was that a corpse? I can't tell. And I'm scared to know. Come on. Come on, baby. Realistic mode is fucking scary. I'm gonna get shot. I know it's coming. I can feel it coming. Help me, BT. Stop pushing me, BT7. That scared me. Let's go. See, this is why I usually play arcade mode, because ah. See, look at that. Enemy aerial. I knew it was around here somewhere. I usually play arcade mode, and I usually play anti-air. Because this shit gives me anxiety. Can't see shit, Captain. Okay, I don't have a spacebar machine gun on this one either. Music surprised me. I thought I was hearing a car horn. This fucking guy. I could swear that's a dude. Speaking of dudes. Hi.
When I turn this way, Yeah, I can't lead targets manually to save my life. This fucking guy. Well, that went very poorly.
This is taking a minute. What's going on? Usually I'm just like right into a round. Now we're going somewhere. Let's go. Sorry, I'm trying to do something at the same time. Where is this guy going? I am going to get shot. Oh, you can actually request help with repair when you're unable to do it yourself. Well, shite, I'm about to die. I'm seriously just a very ineffective turret. Not that I could squeeze off a shot. Cruise control, baby. Gotta keep up with that AS-42. I can do it. Let's go. Even though that guy's probably gonna get brained. But, you know, that's his own problem. I can see that M14 through the trees, and I don't like it already. Fuck. Damn it. Someone was a little bit faster. Okay. I did not expect that to work. I have 15 seconds to get out of sight and get into cover. All right, this should work. I should be good here for, you know, at least a little bit. Piss off. Okay, there we go. We're cool. Hey, there we go. Okay. Pretty good round, all things considered. Okay, we're on the way for parts. Upgraded tracks on that SE-76. Okay. I like the new thing they have going for it. That's pretty cool. Accuracy. What's this? High explosive anti-tank. Oh, ooh, that's how it's supposed to work. That explains a lot. That explains a lot. What are these? Armor piercing composite rigid, APCR. APH EPC. Oh my god, that looks nasty. What is this? Oh lordy. So you just spit that out in the dirt and it goes. Onward to Morglor! Hey, you been me. Hey. I love my plans. I love my plans. Okay, we're getting behind. Cruise control maximum. Let's go. Thank you. So apparently my machine gun got ruined in that. That's fine. After this round, I should be able to do something about that. Hopefully. I don't like what's happening here. Fancy meeting you here. Stupid T-26. Well, I know aerials are coming. Might as well get ready for that. Oh, this is gonna hurt. I got some dinner. What? What? When? Oh. Oh, because the entire enemy force is making a huge push in the spawn point. Of course they are. Let's go. Maybe I can blindside this fucking guy. Fuck you. Fuck you. That's my only real problem with War Thunder, is that whatever you do, one side, it's always going to be a one-sided stomp. Hey, Toshi. Hey. Didn't expect to hear from you again. I sent you a message the other day, but you never responded. I got really worried. That's why I'm a little bit behind. Who knows? Okay, D28, let's go. There we go. Now I can fix my own stuff. Now, how have you been feeling, Itoshi? Please tell me you've been okay. Let's get up in the air. Let's have some fun. It's taking a minute to queue up. What's going on? Where's the firing button for rockets? Like, I know I can spacebar and drop bombs. Where's the rockets? Oh, here we go. Pair of PG-38s. Ah! What the hell? Okay, one of them got me. Okay. Getting the MiG. The fuck? This thing starts out pretty high. What the fuck is up with this guy? Jesus. Also, if this music gets me copyrighted, I swear I'm gonna beat someone's ass. Yeah, I know one of them is already on me. It's the equivalent of, like, spawn camping someone in Call of Duty. It's just as stupid and annoying. Yeah, bye. There we go. There we go. Okay. Also, I apologize for just dipping down. I have something important going on. Let's go. Let's try this again. I'm going after the P-36. This is probably a suicide run. I fully expected to just get chewed up by something else. Just like that. Alright. Let's go with the MiG. Hey, look, this guy. Look, it's another one of these assholes. He's either not paying attention or he's gonna do something stupid. No, he's gonna do something stupid. There it is. There it is, that fucking P-38. No, no, no. Why down? Why did it go down? What happened? Oh, so it's already been an hour? Damn. Time flies when you're getting your ass handed to you. Fucking P-38. And I can't get high enough to do anything about it. I'm going for the Hampton. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna smash that bomber. Cutting him off as best I can. This is gonna take a minute. He's right there. Uh-oh. Worth it. I think my team isn't even trying to go for the bases. Or if they are, they're just bad. Is this guy coming after me? Is that what I'm seeing? Sure seems that way. Every time. It's like the impossibility of not smashing into someone. Whatever. It's always that stupid P-38. Is it just me or is that base getting hit? It looks like that base is getting hit. Seems that way. Did Captain Ernie over there just drop a bunch of light bombs or something? Getting there. Okay, I'm gonna retarget. I'm gonna go for this guy. As long as Hero Brain doesn't interfere with that dude next to him. Or even fucking that DO-17. Here we go. Away they go. Fucking that HE-111. Can I get him? Can my gunners get him? Look at that. I came in clutch. I got it. Called it. I knew I could. Ah, the triple 500s. Five 500 kilograms. Three of them. Obliteration. Love it. That feels good. Hell yeah, Batman. Hell yeah, Batman. Injection. No, I don't want to write a review right now. I'm not going to write a review on stream. Mm-hmm. feel free, any of you, just scream at me about my allocation of skill points. I know it's horrible. This is either super early in the morning or it's super late in the evening. Oh, here we go. I'm getting out ahead of the pack, which means I'm going to be the first one to die. Oh, a firefly. There we go. Help! Help! One of you help! This man is just on me, help! How is he following me through all of these maneuvers? Go away. One of you useless assholes help me. Too many tracers. Come on. Oh, Really? I'm capturing? Okay. At any rate, I was. Man, just... Doubles. Okay. Is that DO-17 just making a beeline for me? Okay, here we go. Okay. Wouldn't be right for me to complain about that one. As if that stopped me before. It's fine. Time's just blowing on by. Damn, son. Oh, you don't say. I feel like this is the kind of game that you can only truly enjoy with squad mates, people to talk to. Just because not a lot happens in times like this. Nice. Nice. I'll take 2 out of 3. So for anyone who's interested, I did have an interview earlier today. That was nice. Well, not so much an interview as it was an introductory meeting. So yeah, as soon as I'm done here, I gotta make a phone call and get some stuff set up since now my other phone call appointment is canceled. Breaks my heart. Okay, so for this one I'm just gonna be a sky turret. And drop my payload lightnings up. I have a new job now. Right now. My first day was yesterday, and it was absolutely terrible, honestly. It's like, whatever about working in a cold environment, they warned me. I knew what I was getting myself into. It's everything else that's the problem. You can still fire, can't you? Something I would love to be able to test. What if I just spent a ton of money and, why can't I select anything? What the hell? Hell was that? Anyway, as I was saying, something I would like to be able to test is, like, what if I just spent a ton of money, bought a ton of points for one of my pilot crews, and just went into battle like that? Just spent a ton of money on my gunners, and decided to see how that worked. Like, if I max out my gunners, will that just make me the greatest sky turret? Will I just be eliminating people with my AI gunners? Is that it? Please say yes. Because part of me wants to do that. Part of me wants to do that. I do like the Mr. Beast thing and spend a shit ton of money on something absolutely useless. Combat flaps. Ah, got him. Fuck yeah. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Still though, worth it. It's been like an hour and 25 minutes. That's fine. We'll keep going. I have nowhere to be today. I have nothing important to do today. So I know I don't typically do this, but, just maybe after this round we'll move on to a different game, because this has already gotten a little bit tiresome for me, at least. Okay, apparently control just kills the engine. Oh, really? I'm just pushing a ton of buttons to see if I can figure out which one is the goddamn rocket button. Weaponry. Machine guns. Bomb. Rocket. There we go. Are those AI? Yeah, those are AI. Okay, cool. What else we got? Might as well fucking check. Air brake. Crap. Worth it. Let's see how many more I can take out before I just go down. Fuck. I already lost it. Sold it. Damn it. Nice. Right on target. At least I got that much. I can fire weapons individually. AI controlled IL-2 here. Knock him out of the sky. It's gonna be fun. Get him? No, I just tagged him. Surprise, asshole. Oh, that boy's a lightning bolt. How is he so fast? Get him. Get him. Where'd you come from? I got that DO-17 as long as no one else ices him first. Let's go. Jam. Hell yeah! We're on it, boys. We have flying speed too low. I get it. My engine is damaged, and I'm not exactly in a position to mend my predicament, but... I'm not going down. Not yet, anyway. Okay. I just got a lot more belts. That's nice. I love more ammo. No ass, no brammo, Sarge. Alright, there's a JU-88. Seriously, I have lost almost all my thrust just from that little tagging. What the fuck? I am just going down. Very, very slowly. Okay, fucking gear down. That's it. I'm done. I've had enough. Oh god, I'm going down. If I can just touch down without people fucking ending me, that's all I'm asking. Why does that always happen? Everywhere I go, I let off the brakes, but my plane still just keeps rolling forward, and then, and I have no power to stop it. All right, let's go. That was the slowest crash landing I've ever seen. Can I just say, we got this potential victory here by completely ignoring the objective and just killing people. That's it. Some number I've never seen. That KI-44, I see him beelining for me. He wants it. He wants some. I know he does. There he is. He's coming. I know he wants a piece. Okay.
Really? There was nothing selected? Did I do that? What the fuck?
Brand new beauty, right here. Look at this. Look at this thing. Look at that ugly nose. It's goofy. Okay, here we go. Really? This is a one-man craft? That's surprising. Let's get this pretty little thing dressed up and then see where we go from there. Gotta get my lucky charm on here. My lucky seven. And what else? Ace of spade right there. There we go. This thing can take bombs, but I don't have that right now, which is fine. We're going to do one more battle with my new toy here, and then I'll probably have to go and take care of some phone calls and see what else can be done. Thank you. Onward. To die. Yeah, that's about right. Just got in here and already someone's fucking gunning me. As long as I get at least one takedown, I'm good. Good enough for me. Did that guy just try and dive bomb me? Is that what I just saw? Okay. Somehow I pulled out of that.
Okay.
What is this guy made of? Finally. Damn it. There's someone calling me. Get away!
Josh.
Yeah.
Can you go to the office?
Yeah, give me just a second.
Okay. Just let them know that we're trying to pay rent and says that payment is been disabled by your
property manager. So tell them that we're on 402, we're trying to pay rent, and the website doesn't allow us. All right. Engine damaged. Am I going down again? Is that what's happening here? Hey guys, I got an achievement. Yeah. Nice. Alright, everyone. And now it appears I have even more business to take care of, so... Okay, I gotta cut this off. I gotta go take care of several things, and then I'm probably gonna have a nap, because I still feel like trash. So...